Welcome to my YouTube channel. Old suitcase, clean getaway. I'm the one who takes the blame again. New day, but the same lines. I feel like a victim on the dollar sign. All these years on my own. Hello, everyone. So, my name is Morgan. Welcome. I wanted to start a YouTube channel for a really long time, and I'm finally doing it, and I'm super stoked. And I'm also really sorry if you can hear that noise in the background. And of course, it just stopped right when I said that. I figured, what better way to get to know me and see the type of things that I like to do than to follow me around for my first video. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. I'm gonna vlog today. So first, I think I'm going to the art museum. I live in Philadelphia, so Philadelphia Museum of Art. And then I think I might hit up Center City, do a little bit of thrifting or shopping, probably get some food, coffee, stuff like that. So yeah, you get to follow me around. I'm so excited. Let's get right into it.
Okay guys, so right now it is 12:10 in the afternoon.
Now I'm just drinking some water and some coffee.
I don't know how to work a camera yet. Just kidding, I do, but I'm just terrible at it. This is my outfit for the day. I'm just wearing some high-waisted jeans that I believe I got from Goodwill, actually. And then I'm wearing these little booties. I got these from Forever 21. I love them. I've worn them 18,000 trillion times. And then I'm wearing this sweater that is actually my dad's old sweater.
She let me slide in. The OG make a noise like a fire truck.
If I die for my first vlog, I swear to God.
The night we broke out, neighborhood penitentiary. Drove to the coast and laughed for a century. You sunk your feet in the empty beach and took off all your clothes. Said I'm never going home now. Who's gonna tell me no? Well, freedom ain't a frightening. Like swimming in the lightning, deadly but delighting. Lips against the sky now.
I'm down at the art museum. I was really, really cool. Someone just yelled. It was really cool. I pretty much just saw the Mexican Modernism exhibit because it was the last day and that's kind of all I wanted to see. But my ticket will still be valid on Tuesday, like the next day that the museum's open. So I might come back then and see the rest of everything. I'm really starving and I need to get some groceries as well. So I'm gonna run to Whole Foods because it's right down the street. And then I might go over to Five Below and kind of check that out because I've never been there and it seems like a cool place. I will see you then.
Bye.
Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Literally, you shut up. I haven't gotten glam yet.
I need to unplug my little heater.
Wait, what? No, you have to mute it on your side. Ooh, I need to focus. Okay, what's up guys? So whenever I went to Whole Foods, I not only got lunch, but I also got a few little like grocery items. Some coffee, some taco seasoning. I already ate them. I got tortilla chips. I went to Five Below and it was not exactly what I expected. I guess I was expecting like more of a thrift shop kind of vibe. Like I thought, I don't know, but it was more of like a Forever 21 mixed with like a dollar store basically. Is my bag. I got these two chakra candles. I'm really like not big on that type of thing yet. I think I would like to learn more about it. I do like the idea of like essential oils and diffusers and stuff like that, using scent to sort of set your mood. I mean, candles that are supposed to help you do that, like, sounds good to me. Smells really good. It smells really good. So anyways, I also got just some dry shampoo, headphones. I got post-it notes. I got these two boxes. So that is all I got from Five Below. So I think for the rest of the evening, I'm probably just going to wash off my makeup, put some pajamas on, and I have this Lush face mask that I really want to do. I'm probably gonna leave this on for 10 or 15 minutes and do some editing, maybe watch some Netflix. So I'm just sitting here editing, go on to Netflix, and my little sister has changed all of the Netflix names to characters from The Office, and guess who's Joby? So dumb. Okay guys, so I just took off my face mask, put on some pajamas, and I'm just gonna end this vlog here, probably gonna go to bed soon. So I had a really great time taking you around with me today. Hopefully you had fun as well, hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, definitely like and subscribe. And if there's any content that you wanna see in the future, anything specific, definitely let me know in the comments. That's really something that you say in your first video. So yeah, look forward to more content in the future. I'll see you next time, bye. Oh.